Late June and the grasslands at Cromwell Bottom Nature Reserve become covered with the purple flowers of Tufted Vetch. These clambering members of the pea family are about to play host to several thousand narrow-bordered five-spot Burnet Moths. The moths have just emerged from their papery cocoons, the remains of which are conspicuous amongst the nearby grass stems. Flying during the day makes them vulnerable to attack from insect-eating birds, but the gaudy red and green colour scheme is a warning sign, for these moths and their larvae are quite toxic and release cyanide when attacked. Although toxic to birds and mammals, these day-flying moths can still fall prey to spiders. The vetch will provide the adults with much-needed sugars during their short breeding season. Even during mating, the females continue to probe the flowers for nectar, dragging the males along behind them. Whilst this feeding behaviour helps pollinate the flowers, it is ironic that the larvae will later gorge themselves on the leaves. Nearby, the yellow flowers of another pea, birdsfoot trefoil, provide an alternative food source for these individuals. In about 10 days' time, moths and flowers will all have disappeared, and this spectacle will not be seen again until June next year.